Mark does a spaghetti dinner, and this is a traditional thing. This is the one traditional bone Mark has in his body, and I'd like to break it. He has 20 to 45 people come to this thing. He makes ravioli, lasagna, spaghettis, meatballs, three different kinds of spaghetti sauce, shrimp, plain meat. Oh, he makes gnocchi. He makes his own noodles. And it's good. He's a damn good cook for Italian food. But you can imagine what I go through for 3 weeks for that party to feed 40 people. Sit down dinner. He insists it's a sit down dinner. So here I am, running around with no time to cook with him. I'm trying to get enough shit in my house to feed 40 people. Sit down dinner. We had to heat the porch last year because we didn't have enough room to seat 40 people. And I run around serving all these slums. This is the first year he's ever really charged anyone. And we lose on it every year. I mean, we lose. First year we lost $300. This dinner is a $500 deal. I'm having a baby this November. And if he thinks he's having any kind of spaghetti dinner, he can get his butt out of here. I can't take it. Oh, pizzas. He makes homemade pizzas. You should see my oven. Oh my God, there is pizza shit everywhere baked on. When it's over with, he just gets up and walks out. He's just done. Cleanup's no big deal to him. He won't even help. He rolls up the carpets for his dinner. People get smashed. He's got wine everywhere.